That was a lot of expectation to place on an 8-day-old. Turns out another family in the Glaupunk Quadrant had a very similar idea. That was the day I met Mr. Goody Two-Shoes. And our glorious rivalry was born. Our battles quickly got more elaborate. You can't trap this. He would win some. I would almost win others. He took the name Metro Man. I decided to pick something a little more humble. Megamind. Incredibly handsome master of all villainy. Woo! All right, put your hands in the air. Yeah, Metro City!
Battle between good and evil.
Megamind will blow your mind.
This will be the last you ever hear of Roxanne Ricci.
Huh? Don't panic, Roxy. I'm on my way.
Oh, I'm shaking in my custom baby seal leather boots.
Will Ferrell. Tina Fey.
Wow, that was really exciting.
Jonah Hill.
I've been watching you like Bingo watches a human baby.
And Brad Pitt.
That's right.
Your plans never work. You're so predictable.
You call this predictable?
Alligators, yes.
I was thinking about it on the way over.
Boom.
In your face.
Juvenile.
So scary.
Mean it.
This way, behind this.
Tacky.
What's this one do?
Garish.
Spiders now.
Spider? Yeah.
The spider.
Even the smallest bite from Arachnus Deputies will instantly paralyze.
Dreamworks Megamind.
Hello.
I'm Jack Black, and I'm in training for my new film Kung Fu Panda 2. How do I prepare to play the awesome Dragon Warrior Poe? Let me tell you, it's got nothing to do with Kung Fu. I use my noodle.
Noodle soup!
Welcome to the DreamWorks Animation Test Kitchen. The heart of a movie is the relationships between the characters. Just like the heart of any great soup is the relationships between the ingredients. Here we have tigress, crane, monkey, viper, and mantis. Individually, they're just vegetables or super awesome kung fu warriors. But together, together, they are more powerful and flavorful than ever. Now's when it all comes together. We're gonna mix the Furious Five with a little of my dad's secret noodle recipe. And finally, together, the ingredients are more awesomely amazing than anyone could imagine.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Thank you.